Now, normally, if I can help it, I don't spend a lot of time in a principal's office.
What? 9 o'clock.
I hear the late bell ringing. Running through the hall, I hear the glee club singing. Get to the office, I can hardly speak, cause it's the third late pass that I got this week. So to my first class, I run and don't walk. All I hear is my sneakers and the scratching of chalk. And when I get to the room, I hear the teacher say, Mr. Young, I'm happy that you could join us today. I try to sit down so I can take some notes, but I can't read what the kid next to me wrote. And if that wasn't enough to make my morning complete, as I try to get up, I find his gum on my seat. And with the seat stuck to me, I raise my hand and say, excuse me, but can I go to the bathroom, ma'am? The teacher got upset and she screamed out, no. It's off to the principal's office you go.